is strictly business.
The smack that Marlon Brando gives Al Martino was not in the script. Brando improvised the smack and Martino's confused reaction was real. James Caan said that Martino didn't know whether to laugh or cry. Furthermore, one of the Godfather producers said that Marlon did not like Al at all, so that might have been a bit personal.
It's not personal, Sonny.